Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my part 7 for Atom Fishing 2. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to get the trophy perch and how you need to travel in this game. Because I thought after the development quest that I can travel to the next area. But that's not really true. You just need to go here through the door. So that was really crazy. Because I didn't know that. Today somebody said it to me. So, what did I do? So first of all, for the perch, the trophy perch, it's very hard to go with the starting rod. So I went to Crucian Pond at level 5. And I bought this rod, the level 4 one. Or I did get it from somebody, I think this one. I got it from somebody, but you can buy it. And if you are friendly with the shelters, you can put let me think for a moment. You can put the line number 3 kilograms on it. With that setup, you can get the perch, the trophy perch, because that's how I got it. The reel is different too, of course. It's 5 kilogram reel, it's a 4 kilogram 4 kilogram rod. And I'm now using the 4 kilogram because I just leveled to respect. So, but you can get it with the 3 kilogram too. The other points is just the zero hook, and you need to go with the bait fish. But I think for this quest you get the bait fish, if I'm not mistaken. So let's go to the baits. So this is a setup that you need to use. So I will show you guys now how you need to go to Crucian Pond, because that's where you can buy it. So first of all, you need to have provisions. So provisions you can buy from auction house, or you can get them from in comps. I got one provision from comps, and I got 35 provisions. Somebody sent it to me. Don't forget to get this, otherwise you cannot travel. So I will travel for a brief moment to Crucian Pond to show you guys it. The main problem with Crucian Pond is that you don't have a shelter, so you're always going to have the radiation on. So, but we will travel that you guys can see it. So let's go a little bit closer. So you get a nice overview, and now I can see finally all the lakes that are in the game. So there are a lot of lakes. I didn't know that. So I thought that it was only a couple of lakes. So if you hover over Crucian Pond here, you can see right away. It costs 1 coin to go there. And it's for levels from 5 to 100. So we are going to click on it. We are going to take Depart. And now we are going to Crucian Pond. So I would suggest, if you are level 5, go to there and buy already a better rod, the 4 kilogram one. So upgrading, I think, is not very useful. I said it in my previous or a couple of videos ago to upgrade it, but I don't think it's that good. So it's just the same. If you click here, you will see the rods. And you see right away, here is the bamboo 4 that I just showed you guys. Just buy it. It will be okay until level 8. So on level 8, you can buy another one. You can buy the reel here too. So the 5 kilogram reel. Just buy it. It's only 70 coins. But it's going to make life a lot easier. You're going to get a lot quicker the trophy rod in. You're going to get quicker the trophy perch in. And then for the line, you cannot buy anything here. You need to buy the one of the shelters. Because if you use this line, you're going to break your rod. You need the 4 kilogram one or the 3 kilogram one. The hooks you can just ignore, because you're still going to fish in the shelter. So you can use the 0 and the 1 in the shelter. But you can get it with shelter reputation. So that's it a little bit, guys. And you guys can see, you always get radiation here. So it's a little bit a copy of the shelter that we got. So there is the male. And here you can see, it's a very big area. So this is Crucian Pond. How do you need to go back? Because that was for me a question too that I asked. You just need to go here to the green. And then you can go back. Just stand on this. Then you click on the shelter again. And you just go back. That's how you need to do it. So that was how you need to travel in the game. And now we are going to catch the trophy, or trying to catch the trophy the trophy purge for the quest, and then we are going to complete the quest with the quest giver. I don't know what he's going to give. It's very good time frame at the morning, so where do you need to go? You need to go to Zeton. Then you need to go here to the right. I'm going to put it in another channel. Here we go. So then you need to go here to the right, and then here you need to throw. So the beauty about the new rod is that you can go now to a depth of 240 meters. So that's not bad. I'm now using the 4 kilogram one. That's the respect one. So you need to throw it here. So it was 150. Yeah, here I got it. I remember still the depth. Yeah, my cat was coming to me. He always goes under my screen and he put my screen off. So I need to throw him from the desk. So that's what you need to do. And now we just need to wait until we can get the perch. But it's slow. It's going to take some time. I'm not sure that I'm going to get the trophy. It's not like that you're fishing on the trophy rod. The trophy rod I got today, I think 3 trophies after each other. So it's very good. I'm going to farm the trophy rod just to get the trophy tokens up, because I talked today with the high level player and he says at the high level game you need to get like 100 trophy tokens just to upgrade your equipment and all that stuff. So yeah, that's a lot of money, you know. Not money, but a lot of tokens that you need to have. So I hope they are going to bite. It's always waiting for these fish. So it takes some time because... Oh, there is... Okay. Let's have a look. No, it's not the right one. It's a small one. Okay, let's throw again. And I'm going to get my getting some pills. Because the radiation... Here we go. That's a lot better. So I'm going to fish a little bit more, but you guys know the position. That's where you need to get it. You guys just saw it. I got the perch here, the normal one. If you don't get it with the 10 bait fish that you got from the quest giver, you need to buy it on the auction house. So it's very cool that you got an auction house here. If we had that in Russian Fishing 4, that you can just buy gold baits with real currency, it would be so fun, you know. Here you can just do it. So you can just buy it here with real money, or you can just buy it on the auction house. And it's another perch, but it's not a trophy again. But this is a large one, so we are getting closer. I'm going to catch one more fish, and then it's time to go to the quest giver. I hope that I get a little bit of reputation, because to go to hero, so you guys can see it here. So now I'm respect. The next one is hero. Then I can buy the suit. So I'm going to get this one up. Everybody says it. You need to wait until this goes up, because you need to suit against the radiation to go to the next lakes, because there is no shelter. Here you can go just to the shelter and you're okay. But oh, check that sun. It's like video time. What the hell? Beautiful. They got a nice sun here. A radiation sun. Yeah, and the sun is back on. It was maybe an atomic explosion again. Come on, trophy perch. So it was a normal, a large. Give me now a trophy one. That I can show it in the video. Nope, it's not going to happen, guys. So that's where you need to get it. Let's go to the shelter because I'm going to check out because I don't know what I'm going to get. It's the first time that I do the quest. So let's go to this dude. Oh, do I need to go to the wastelands? Oh, nice. Did I get reputation, by the way, from this quest? No, no reputation, asshole. So that was it for the video, guys. How you need to travel, what you need to do. And yeah, that was, what was it, part 7. Thanks for watching, guys. Have fun. And I see you guys in next video. Bye-bye.